We've all made wrong choices, done things that we knew were not the best. It's one thing when other people do us wrong. We had a bad break. It wasn't our fault. We can have faith that God will restore. He'll pay us back. But when we bring the trouble on ourselves, when we blow it, it's easy to live in regrets, thinking that God's not going to help us. We made the mess. But here's the beauty. God knew you would mess up before He called you. He knew we would get off course, at times give in to temptation. He didn't base His plan for your life on you making perfect decisions. God has a plan even for your mistakes. What you think is a failure, you blew it, nothing good could come out of that. God has a way of making miracles out of mistakes. He can take what should have left you lonely, disappointed, what should have limited your career. Instead of setting you back, God knows how to turn it around and set you up to move you towards your destiny.